Within the past hour, Council Bluffs police have released the identity of the man found dead after a fire this weekend.
He's Koua Moua, 25 years old. Police say he was leasing the home at 27th Avenue H. Investigators say it appears that an accelerant was used and the fire was contained to a single room of the home.
Moua died from the fire and had no other forms of injury or trauma. There's no evidence of foul play.